ओके, स्क्रीन इज विजिबल टू एवरीवन? यस
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 मैम,
ओके. फर्स्ट
यस
वी सॉ कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ वेस्टेज. इन दैट द वेस्टेज इट इज नथिंग बट द प्री मैच्योर विड्रॉल ऑफ अ चाइल्ड बिफोर कंप्लीशन ऑफ एनी लेवल ऑफ एजुकेशन. सो इट कैन बी प्राइमरी, सेकेंडरी, हायर सेकेंडरी, इट कैन बी कॉलेज लेवल, और यू कैन से यूनिवर्सिटी लेवल एजुकेशन. ओके, सो दैट इज नथिंग बट द वेस्टेज.
यस
ओके, एंड वी टुक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ डिफरेंट स्टेज, बिकॉज वन दैट इज यूनिवर्सल एलिमेंट्री एजुकेशन पॉलिसी. इट इज इम्प्लीमेंटेड थ्रू आउट द इंडिया एंड केरला वॉज द टॉप अचीवर इन द इंडिया. ओके, एंड बिहार वॉज द, यू कैन से यू गॉट द फर्स्ट रिपोर्ट फ्रॉम द बिहार स्टेट, यू कैन से. ओके, सो दिस सी नाउ वी नो द प्रॉब्लम. So before implementing any kind of remedies, what we have to do? First we have to find out the causes of any problem. हमें problem पता है कि problem ये है, लेकिन वो problem के ऊपर remedies apply करने से पहले हमें ये पता होना चाहिए कि उसकी causes क्या है. So what do you think? What are the causes of wastage? Yes. Am I audible?
मैम
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 Yes, yes, yes. Please tell. Yes.
Ma'am, sometimes we have less number of students getting admitted in this due to various factors like financial factors. And
yes.
somehow unko beech mein dena padta hai, like they
okay.
cannot afford continuing their course.
So can we say poverty is the one cause of that problem? Okay, because if see
yes.
if the parents they are
economical
having,
factors
economical factor, if the parents they are not having enough money, so they cannot afford to send their children to the school. Okay, so that's the reason, because it is not possible to fulfill basic needs of their kids. So they will definitely, if they are not fulfilling basic needs of their kids, they will not send their kids to the school. So we can say poverty is the one cause of the problem, that is wastage. Okay, I want some other causes from your side. Yes,
I'm due to some medical issue or health condition they
okay.
withdraw the school.
Yes, yes, that can be one. Okay, so what you can say, health condition.
Or a medical reason.
You can say health condition.
Mental thinking about education concept.
Instead of mental thinking,
lack of school nearby areas, ma'am, that would be a factor.
See, I want this previous answer.
Like,
yes, what she said?
Health, due to some medical reason or a health condition.
Just I wrote that that
health condition.
Yes, I wrote the next answer. What was that?
From Sonali,
ma'am, cultural differences, cultural differences, like some.
मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग कह सकते क्या मैम?
सो इंस्टेड ऑफ वी कैन सी द इलिटरेट
प्रॉपर पेरेंटिंग.
यस, सी लैक ऑफ
कल्चर में नहीं होता है.
यस, वी कैन, व्हाट वी कैन से इलिटरेट पेरेंट्स. यस, वेट वेट वेट, लेट मी,
डिस्क्रिमिनेशन आल्सो देयर मैम फॉर गर्ल चाइल्ड, पेरेंट्स नॉट अलाउड टू देम टू स्कूल फॉर हायर एजुकेशन और लाइक दैट, दे हैव टू ड्रॉप फॉर देम.
See, so where, see, what we can say, add that point in the old traditions, okay? Because old traditions mein kya hota hai? As you all know, the Indian society is deeply rooted in old customs and traditions, okay? And can you give me one example of old custom?
Early marriages of
yes.
child, so that they have to drop out from the school.
Yes. So early marriages, so basically early marriages of the girl child. Okay. So
and
what
girls,
you are,
yes, ma'am.
Education, it is not for the girls. It is only for the boys. That was one their perception, we can say. And yes, and the guardians or parents, they don't send their girl child to the school, but they feel what they are feeling. That girl should learn the household work, okay, and they should take care of the younger siblings, so rather than go to the school. So this point we can add in the old traditions. Okay. Okay, I want some other causes. You're very very intelligent. Okay, tell me your answers. So I want some more answers.
Due to some family issue, like some father dies, so that child has to take the responsibility of the whole family. So that's why he leaves the education.
Okay, due to some family issue, we can say. Okay.
मैम मुझे एक्चुअली मीन्स मैं एक्सप्लेन करती हूँ, मुझे उसके लिए इंग्लिश में क्या वर्ड है वो पता नहीं. जैसे अभी हमारे यहाँ पे बहुत सारे विस्थापित जो बोलते हैं, मतलब
माइग्रेंट.
या माइग्रेंट. हाँ
हाँ हाँ.
तो जैसे एग्जांपल देना चाहते हो, जैसे वो जो रहते ना शिप मेन पार्ट या हाँ, तो वो लोग हमेशा मतलब एक जगह से दूसरी जगह पे शिफ्ट होते रहते हैं, तो उनके बच्चों को प्रॉपर एजुकेशन नहीं मिलता इसी वजह से.
ओके, सो व्हाट वी कैन से,
तो उसके लिए इंग्लिश में
माइग्रेंट पीपल यू कैन से, और यू कैन से चिल्ड्रन ऑफ द, यू कैन से इंस्टेड ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन ऑफ द और माइग्रेंट फैमिलीज यू कैन से. ओके ओके. Then I want next cause. Yes, you are giving very nice answers. I'm very happy for you.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes. Lack of the school infrastructure also the reason behind that.
Yes,
that,
yes.
As right. Pradhan Mantri Modi initiated the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, to basic water and toilets not available in the schools. So yes. Parents doesn't want the parents. Their children to go that kind of school, so they withdraw.
Yes, very proper cause of the wastage. See, lack of the infrastructure. So, if proper infrastructure is not there, so it will not develop interest of learning among the students. So, automatically they will leave the school. See, I give you one example. One of my students. Now she is working as a teacher in one school, and in my last pregnancy, when I went for the medical checkup to my doctor, and at that time she met me, and what problem she was having, that she was having problem of frequent urination, and she was not having control on that. Okay, and why this happened? Because sanitation facility in her school, it was very very dangerous. So, वो क्या करती थी, वो जाती ही नहीं थी. मतलब फोल डे जैसे कि 7 hours वर्किंग है, तो 7 hours और हम बोल सकते कि ट्रैवलिंग का 1 hour, तो वो कंट्रोल कर लेती थी, वो लू के लिए जाती ही नहीं थी. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट शी वॉज हैविंग दैट सीवियर प्रॉब्लम. सो सी, लैक ऑफ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इट्स अफेक्ट्स ऑन द एजुकेशन ऑफ द kid, of course it affects, but it affects on teachers also. Okay, see, because if the proper infrastructure is not there, teacher will not take interest in teaching also. If the teacher is not teaching interestingly, so what will happen about the learning? Automatically students will not learn. Okay, I want some more points. Yes,
ma'am. Friend circles, like wrong friends or bad company also you can say.
Yes. What we can say, what we can, what, which word? Yes.
Barriers while transporting.
No. See, is only you can get friend circle. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, friend circle. Okay.
A lack of transportation.
Very nice. See, lack of this can be one cause. Yes, lack of transportation.
In villages. In villages. Yes.
Okay. Lack of transportation. Yes. I want some other. Suppose the curriculum. So, what kind of curriculum students are learning? If the curriculum is defective, or we can say instead of defective, if we can say the curriculum is not interesting, so automatically there will be problem of wastage. Okay. So, can you tell me? Can you anyone try to explain about this? That is lack of interesting curriculum at in the school level. Yes. Yes, we will try. If curriculum.
What is your question, ma'am? Got disconnected due to.
Yes. Lack of interesting curriculum in the school means what?
Ma'am, student won't get any interest if there is no subject regarding them. If suppose a student is interested in more science and there would be facility only art side, so how will he achieve his interest of point, like how will he get the
interest? We are talking about not about the facilities. See, already we have covered that point. That is the infrastructural facilities. Okay, so here we are talking about the interesting what we can say, lack of interesting curriculum. Means what?
Curriculum.
Yes. Yes. I'm not getting your voice. Yes, your voice is not audible here.
Can be defined as also that there should be proper academic as well as co-curricular.
Yes, hello. I'm not getting your voice. Hello, am I audible? Yes. Hello, am I audible? Am I audible? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes, yes. Please.
Yeah. जैसे means curriculum में हम अगर second standard का अगर मतलब student है तो curriculum set करते time हमें उनका mindset पहले check करना चाहिए. अगर second standard के student को अगर fifth standard के concept है तो उनका इंटरेस्ट वही वहाँ मतलब वहाँ पे इंटरेस्ट नहीं रहेगा और वो उसे अच्छी तरह से ग्रास्प भी नहीं कर पाएगा.
यस, वेरी नाइस सोनाली. सी, एज पर द इंटरेस्ट, एज पर द नीड, एज पर द लाइक्स ऑफ द पर्टिकुलर लेवल ऑफ द स्टूडेंट, एज पर द साइकोलॉजी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स, करिकुलम शुड बी फ्रेम. सी, मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम व्हाट हैपन, so because of the the most emphasis is given on the theory part, not on the practical part. So that can be a reason of the lack of the interesting curriculum at the school level. Okay, I want some other
Hello ma'am.
Yes.
मैम, सेफ्टी प्रॉब्लम मुझे लगता है कि बहुत से पेरेंट्स को मतलब अभी इंडिया में भी बहुत से स्टेट में ऐसा कुछ हो रहा है लड़कियों के साथ कि बहुत से पेरेंट्स नहीं चाहते कि मतलब आगे जाके उनको प्रॉब्लम हो, लड़कियों को प्रॉब्लम हो, इसके कारण वो उनका मतलब एजुकेशन छुड़ा देते हैं.
वेरी वेरी ट्रू. Actually, this is very dangerous cause of this problem, but this is the truth. Okay, that is especially this happens with the girls. It is not necessary, but most of the time girls suffer. Okay.
Yes. And ma'am, I think मुझे अभी और एक याद आया कि child abuse ये भी चल रहा है आजकल, मतलब छोटे बच्चों को ये साथ भी ये हो रहा है, तो वो भी बहुत big problem, उसके वजह से भी parents बहुत worried है कि मतलब स्कूल भेजे या नहीं भेजे. बहुत से मतलब चाइल्ड के माइंड पे भी बहुत इफेक्ट हो रहा है. मेरे फ्रेंड के फ्रेंड ने बताया था, इसलिए मुझे याद आया कि मतलब चाइल्ड एब्यूज भी उसमें आता है.
नहीं, एक्चुअली क्या होता है, ये बहुत लोगों के साथ ये होता है, बहुत गर्ल्स या बॉयज लोगों के साथ होता है, लेकिन बोलता कोई नहीं है. बोलने वाला कोई एक ही होता है, मतलब आउट ऑफ 100 इट हैपेंस विद द 50% केसेस.
Yes,
आपके सामने खाली वो 2-3% केसेस ही आती है, लेकिन इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि 2-3% ही ऐसे होता है, ऑलमोस्ट 50% ऐसे होता है.
और इस वजह से मैं मतलब पेरेंट्स अपने मतलब चाइल्ड को ज्यादा दूर जो अगर स्कूल रहे, अच्छे स्कूल जो है काफी मतलब दूर रहते हैं घर से.
इफ यू सी द स्कूल्स एट द, यस सोनल, यू आर वेरी राइट. इफ यू सी द स्कूल्स इन द विलेज एरिया, दे हैव टू वॉक 3-5 kilometers डेली.
यस,
स्कूल एंड व्हाइल गोइंग एट होम, फ्रॉम स्कूल टू होम. ओके, सो एट दैट टाइम सपोज देयर मे बी चांसेस दे कैन फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम. Okay, so maybe their parents, they get afraid and they will not send their child to the school. Or if they are sending, they can just withdraw their kid from the school. Okay, that is nothing but the premature withdrawal. That is nothing but the wastage. Okay, do you remember some other causes of the same problem? Yes. See, Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, under Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, which makes the primary education compulsory to each and everyone. Okay, So, in short, you can say to increase the literacy rate, government of India, they are leading various policies. Okay. But what happened? And see, they are not leading different policies, but they are always giving funds to the schools for implementation of the particular policy. But because of the corruption and because of the malpractices, the actual utilization of the fund, it is very low. बहुत बार क्या होता है, पेपर वर्क होता है, एक्चुअल इम्प्लीमेंटेशन उसका कुछ भी नहीं होता, और बीच में जो पैसा किसी भी पॉलिसी के लिए इम्प्लीमेंट करने के लिए सरकार से दिया जाता है, वो उसका प्रॉपर यूटिलाइजेशन नहीं होता, जो बीच वाले जो लोग है वही उसको खा जाते हैं, ऐसे हम बोल सकते. सो दैट कैन बी वन कॉज ऑफ द वेस्टेज. ओके, सो दीज आर द कॉजेस ऑफ द वेस्टेज. नाउ यू गॉट द कॉजेस ऑफ द वेस्टेज.
शुभांगी यार मैम, कैन वी से दैट टीचर स्टूडेंट रेशियो कैन ऑल्सो लीड टू वेस्टेज, बिकॉज समटाइम्स देयर इज वन टीचर एंड 100 स्टूडेंट्स इन अ क्लास, जैसे मोस्टली ये जो म्युनिसिपल स्कूल्स होती है वहाँ पे. सो नाउ देन फाइनली उनको जो रिजल्ट होता है, द पेरेंट्स माइट थिंक कि मेरा बच्चा तो वैसे भी नहीं सीख रहा है, ही इज स्टडिंग विद 100
स्टूडेंट्स. क्योंकि आप शुभांगी यू आर वेरी राइट, बिकॉज क्या होता है कि अगर क्लास में 100 स्टूडेंट्स है तो टीचर अकेला किस किस की तरफ देखेगा. हम बोलते कि इंडिविजुअल इंस्ट्रक्शन देने चाहिए. इज इट पॉसिबल फॉर अ सिंगल टीचर टू लुक आफ्टर ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स इफ द स्ट्रेंथ इज 100? ऑफ कोर्स इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल.
नो,
not interestingly studying particular what you can say in any class, you can say. So automatically, yes, there is no achievement of their kids, then people withdraw their kids from the school. So that can, yes, that can be very true.
Yes ma'am, we have learned that.
Yes, I'm going to write here teacher student ratio. Okay. Then do you recall some other? See, one more is the, if the teacher is using traditional methods, so use of traditional teaching methods, that can be also one cause.
And ma'am,
yes,
as we said, mostly we see this problem in villages, yes, because of many other reasons like transportation, yes, and other basic needs. So yes, one more reason is in family, the family, the size of the family is quite bigger than what we see in city. So if there are 3-4 children in a family, they send only one or two to the school and the rest will take care of the home household things.
Yes, yes. So, see, mostly this happens with the girls. हाँ, वो वहाँ पे अगर चार बच्चे हैं, उसमें से अगर दो girls हैं, तो automatically दो जो boys हैं, उनको ही school भेजना है, क्योंकि बाकी घर का काम वगैरह जो भी है, फिर छोटे बच्चे
करेंगे,
girls कर सकती है. हाँ, so उनका
और if their occupation is like farming and they know that
इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द एजुकेशन, सो ऑटोमेटिकली दे विल नॉट सेंड देयर किड्स टू द स्कूल्स. इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट व्हाट दे विल थिंक, दे विल सेंड देम फॉर द अदर वर्क फ्रॉम वेयर दे गेट मनी. ओके, सो दैट कैन बी अ वन रीजन. वेरी नाइस शुभांगी. Okay, understood.
And age also, like when we were in like school and some repeater children were in our class, then we used to see like they are overweight or like, you know, huge compared to us. So because of that shyness, they also used to like feel ashamed and they also used to like drop out from the school.
Yes, that can be a one reason, we can say.
Health conditions. Yes.
Yes, I wrote that health condition.
Yeah.
Age factor, I can write to you. See, actually, I'm very happy because whatever causes you told me, you will not find this much causes in any book, even on the internet. Okay? Finally, I will share this mind map with you at the end of the lecture. Okay, understood about this, the basic concept of wastage and what are the causes of wastage. Okay,
yes,
okay.
Yes,
so let's see. Now you know the problem. Okay, now you know the causes. What are the causes behind particular problem? Now tell me, so what kind of remedies we can apply for overcoming this problem?
Okay,
Yes, tell me remedies.
Ma'am, like we have RTA, that is the Right to Education Act, for elementary schools, that it is funded by the government. So something like that should be given more children, because to overcome the poverty or the financial problems they are facing.
Yes, yes, yes. So that, nice.
Yeah. Government is already applying some.
Education like policy also
to
please
bring students.
See if you if you want to answer, please raise your hand through chat box. Okay, please speak one by one. Okay.
You know, may I, ma'am?
Yes, yes, please.
Like midday meal, government has started to take children to the school till at a very primary level also.
Okay, so midday meal, very nice. See, midday meal, even they are going to distribute stationery. Okay. Even
uniforms.
So we can merge all these points together. See, this is basically, this is for the kids of the poor people, which comes under the poverty. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Tell me, some other remedies.
Spreading awareness about importance of education.
Yes, I'm not getting your voice. Can you please
spreading awareness regarding importance of education?
Yes, suppose yes.
Campings.
Yes, spreading awareness
about importance of education.
Can you give me example to one the campaign that is one example? But do you really think that adult education it is also needed? Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So adult education, this is the best way to spread. क्योंकि अगर खुद सीखेंगे तभी पता चलेगा कि सीखने का फायदा क्या होता है. ठीक है. So adult education is the one, or we can say the best remedy to spread awareness among the illiterate. What we can say. Related guardians or parents, you can say. Okay, tell me some other remedies. Yes,
ma'am. Some schools have installed CCTV TVs for safety purpose.
Yes. Okay,
ma'am. Learn your child or your girl basic rules of safe, basic safety rules. उनको सिखाना जरूरी है, क्योंकि फिर मतलब जो आगे प्रॉब्लम आने वाले वो नहीं आएंगे और हमें उनका एजुकेशन कंटिन्यू कर पाएंगे.
व्हाट करेक्ट यू व्हाट यू कैन यूज फॉर दैट.
लर्न योर चाइल्ड और गर्ल्स बेसिक सेफ्टी रूल्स. सेल्फ डिफेंस.
प्रोवाइड सिक्योरिटी.
यस यस यस.
सेल्फ डिफेंस. अभी मतलब चाइल्ड को तो सेल्फ डिफेंस नहीं सिखा सकते ना मैम. उनको तो वो सेफ्टी रूल्स हमें उनके मतलब ऐसे ही सिखाने पड़ेंगे. हाँ,
दैट विल कम अंडर सेल्फ डिफेंस.
मतलब उनको कैसे करना है, बैड टच क्या है, गुड टच क्या है.
एवरीथिंग कम्स अंडर सेल्फ डिफेंस.
सेल्फ डिफेंस.
ओके मैम.
ओके, सो यू कैन से सेल्फ डिफेंस एजुकेशन. ओके
ओके मैम.
ओके, आई वांट सम अदर पॉइंट्स. See,
improve campus, ma'am.
Process है उसको इस भी convert कर सकते. Like here are the points.
Actually, I want that.
Lack of infrastructure and this to providing these all the things. It would be remedies only.
Yes.
Yeah. All the causes should be converted.
Yes. Yes. Proper infrastructure, you can say, right?
Yes.
Proper infrastructure. Then just now
take it fast. Safe environment.
Transport.
Good transport, we can say.
Safe environment for the children.
Okay.
Transportation se leke any.
Good transportation.
Get appointed the guards that we
and
appoint.
Proper well-trained teacher also needed in the school.
Yes, a trained teacher. So these see trained teachers. So here we can consider both type of teachers. That is in service as well as pre-service teachers. Okay, the trained teachers, or you can say the interesting curriculum. Just see before telling me remedy, just go through causes of the wastage. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So what you can say, interesting curriculum. Yes,
more number of teachers should be appointed so that they can pay attention towards
it. So instead of that, we can say teacher-student ratio should be
appropriate ratio.
Yes.
Should be balanced, yes.
Okay, I want some other remedies, yes.
Ma'am, introduction of e-learning, e-classes.
Can you elaborate, please?
Like projectors and all class, schools have started using now, ma'am. E-learning.
So instead of that, we can say, see that we'll, we can...
just to create interest in students.
So we can say,
adaptation of
adaptation of
new teaching methods also.
Yes, methods and techniques, adaptation of
new teaching methods.
Yes, teaching methods and techniques. Yes,
avoid corruption.
See what we can do for avoid corruption. Yes, that is right, but we are here, we are talking about the remedies. So one point is there, that is regarding the corruption. I think I forgot to write
here. Scholarships for those who are from backward classes.
Very nice. See, scholarships. Scholarships. Okay.
And ma'am, emphasis on girl child education.
Okay.
Proper sanitation facility in school.
So instead of that, we can say the infrastructure facility should be proper. Already we wrote here, that is proper infrastructure. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. See, Sonali, you were talking about the malpractices and the corruption. So how we can convert that topic, particular problem, or you can say the causes into remedies.
हम उसपे एक प्रॉपर कमिटी रख सकते हैं स्कूल में जो उसका
यस वेरी वेरी नाइस ओके सो व्हाट वी कैन राइट देयर
ऑर्गेनाइज प्रॉपर
अपॉइंट द कमिटी टू लुक आफ्टर द
या एंड मैम
रिसोर्सेज यू कैन से
आल्सो टेक
जस्ट वी कैन लेट इंस्पेक्शन. Yes, can we say
yes.
Okay. Inspection of the budget and actual utilization. Yes. Okay, yes.
Ma'am, there should be more number of schools in the villages where the students do not go to school because of the distance. तो अभी लाइक इन सिटी जैसे सिटी में एवरी गली में मैम देयर इज अ स्कूल बट इन विलेजेस देयर इज ओनली वन स्कूल फॉर वन विलेज
सी इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट व्हाट विल द करेक्ट आंसर वी कैन से सी
इंस्टेड मोर नंबर ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस मोर नंबर ऑफ
इंस्टेड ऑफ मोर नंबर ऑफ स्कूल्स इन अ पर्टिकुलर विलेज वी कैन से सी सपोज द विलेज एरिया इज अबाउट द 10 किलोमीटर्स सो हियर वी हैव टू कंसीडर द नंबर ऑफ स्कूल अकॉर्डिंग टू द एरिया. Okay, suppose we are thinking as per the what you can say
in the radius of 1 kilometer or 2 kilometers.
Yes, so that is the answer, that is the correct answer. Okay, so what I supposed to write here? Yes,
location of school.
Location of
one school in the village. In the area of, we can say 1 to 2 kilometer. We can say, okay.
Yes. So it can accommodate all the children there around.
Okay. Any other points? Do you recall any other points?
Ma'am, personal counseling, like some of the school visit parents to convince or to spread awareness of education and all.
Yes, that can be one really nice remedy. So most of the time we are using this remedy in not in the villages but in the cities. काउंसलिंग.
मैम ये नाइट स्कूल्स भी होते हैं, इवनिंग स्कूल्स, आई मीन ड्यूरिंग द डे टाइम दे वर्क एंड इन द इवनिंग दे अटेंड द स्कूल्स.
यस, नाइट स्कूल्स वी कैन से. See, the night schools, that can be for the kids as well as for the adult parents, we can
adults
say.
Adults as well.
Okay,
yes.
Adults as well.
I want to add one thing here. Recently, we have observed the online class for these kind of students only who has dropped out from the schools. Sandesh Shinde sir has given us opportunity to observe this class, and the students are all the students from the withdrawal only.
Okay,
yes.
Okay.
I teach.
So ITC. Online classes are, yes, ITC. Online classes for them, special online classes for them with the help of government body and the private combination like that.
Okay. अभी ना कुछ एक दो तीन दिन पहले मैंने एक वीडियो देखा था. So that video you can say regarding the illiterate or illiterate parents, you can say. See, आपको याद है एक आंटी का वीडियो आया था जो 1800 रुपए के लिए किसी के साथ
खरीद रही थी.
शी डोंट नो एक्चुअली 1800 मतलब, यस यस, 1800 मतलब कितने. वो सामने वाला बंदा उसको बोल रहा था, अरे मैंने आपको एक हजार की नोट दी, एक वो खुद
1500 प्लस 300,
1300 मतलब 1000 की एक नोट, 500 की एक नोट, 100 की तीन नोट दिए. हाँ दिए ना, मैं कहा मना कर, लेकिन 1800 तय हुए थे ना, तो 1800 देने चाहिए ना, वो क्यों नहीं दिए. So this happened because of the illiteracy. So there is a need of the adult education, we can say. Okay.
लेकिन मैम मतलब जो अशिक्षित, मतलब आपका कहना है कि जो अशिक्षित पेरेंट्स है उनका, उनको एजुकेशन की इम्पोर्टेंस नहीं पता होते, उन्हें सिखाना चाहते
हैं. नहीं नहीं, एक्चुअली ये मेरा कहना नहीं, ऐसे बुकिश, ये जो भी नॉलेज है ये बुकिश नॉलेज, ऐसे मेरा कहना नहीं है. इवन मेरा कहना ऐसे है कि कुछ बहुत बार ऐसे होता है कि एजुकेशन का और लिटरेसी का कोई रिलेशन नहीं होता.
हाँ, क्योंकि मैंने भी देखा है कि ऐसे बहुत से पेरेंट्स हैं जो खुद नहीं पढ़े हैं लेकिन बच्चों को पढ़ाना चाहते हैं कि नहीं हमें नहीं मिला है तो बच्चे पढ़ने चाहिए, वो मतलब बढ़ने चाहिए, आगे बढ़ने चाहिए, ऐसा उनका बहुत से पेरेंट्स का.